What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Indy. If you didn't know, if you do, welcome back. What's your one? So today, you guys, we got Eminem, Criminal, with lyrics. We're going to see if you eat the beat or not. It's the lady you should make sure you guys put your finger down below, and I'll get to him. Of course, I'm going to break down the bar, so if you guys do not like me stopping, then go ahead to the original video. It's been out there for like 4 years, y'all. So we're going to see. Let's see what Eminem's spitting on this one. Let's get it, y'all. Now, real Eminem stand for because y'all be viewing my shit, but y'all don't be subscribing, so I don't know what going on, because Eminem get hella love over here. And I got some Eminem fans, so shout out to the true fans, you know. Let's get it, y'all. Let's break down this song.
A lot of people ask me stupid fucking questions. A lot of people think that what I say on record or what I talk about on the record that I actually do in real life or that I believe in it. Or if I say that I want to kill somebody, that I'm actually going to do it, or that I believe in it. Well, shit, if you believe that, then I'll kill you. You know why?
Period.
Because I'm a criminal.
Because I'm a criminal.
Criminal.
Hey, I was born for this.
With a jagged edge, it'll stab you in the head, whether you're a fag or less. Let a homo sex, a map, or a trans or vest. Pants or dress, hate facts, the answer's yes. Homophobic, nah, you just heterophobic. Staring in my jeans.
Damn, why he coming in for the F word? Damn, I love everybody, but damn, he coming in crucial. He like, you either like me or you don't. I mean,
Watching my genitals falling, that's my motherfucking balls. You better let go of them. They belong in my scrotum, you'll never get hold of them. Hey, it's me, Versace. Whoops, somebody shot me, and I was just checking the mail. Get it, checking the mail. How many records you...
Bruh, he said, hey, I'm Versace. Somebody shot me, and I was just checking. Rest in peace, the dude. Hey, this is shots fired. The disrespect.
Respecting a cell after your second LP sends you directly to jail. Come on, relax, guy. I like amen, right, Ken? Give me an amen.
Amen.
Please, Lord, this boy needs Jesus. He was child. Help us destroy these demons.
Hey.
Send me a brand new car and a prostitute while my wife's sick in the hospital. Preacher, preacher.
Why he switched his voice into a country voice, though?
This great teacher, you can't reach me. My mom can't either. You can't teach me. Watch TV and Comcast cable, and you ain't able to stop these thoughts. You can't stop me from topping these charts, and you can't stop me from dropping each march with a brand new CD for these fucking retards. It's just little old me, Mr. Don't Give a Fuck, still won't leave. I'm a criminal. Every time I write a rhyme, I think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word, I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take you from no one. I'm a criminal. Every time I write a rhyme, people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind.
Mama was on everything, so the kid came out dysfunctional. I mean, mind crazy thoughts, crazy. Damn.
Just as crazy as she. Don't dare make fun of that baby, because that baby was me. I'm a criminal. An animal case to turn crazed. But how the fuck you supposed to grow up when you weren't raised?
Hey.
I got older and I got a lot taller. My dick shrunk smaller, but my balls got larger. I drink more liquor to fuck you up quicker than you'd want to fuck me if I saying the word.
Saying the word, nigga? Damn. Okay, so he like, how am I supposed to know right and wrong? And I was never raised. I had to basically raise myself. And it's kids out there that basically raise themselves that their mom is in presence of seeing, but she's not teaching them. She'd rather do her own stuff, get high, men, drugs, like alcohol, whatever it is. You have to sit and you have to raise your kids. You have to tell them wrong from right. Or they gonna come out saying fuck the world. Damn, fuck. Free world. Free world.
My morals went when the president got moral. Sex in his Oval Office on top of his desk. Off of his own employee. Now don't ignore me. You won't avoid me. You can't miss me. I'm white, blonde hair, and my nose is pointy. I'm the bad guy who makes fun of people that die in plane crashes and laughs as long as it ain't happening to him. Slim Shady, I'm as crazy as him. Eminem and Kim combined.
The maniacs
in place of the doctor, cause Dre couldn't make it today. He's a little under the weather, so I'm taking his place. Oh, that's Dre with an AK to his face. Don't make me kill him too and spray his brains.
I love how he puts Dr. Dre into the songs, like he really kidnapping dude and killing him. I feel like they just have that bond that's tight and it's awesome. Like that shit icy. The friendship bond. Just go up in that motherfucking, get the motherfucking money and get the fuck up out of here. Alright. I'll be right here waiting on you. Alright. Yo, hitting a lick. What? Don't kill nobody this time. Alright. Damn. Chill out, ew.
How you doing?
How can I help you?
Yeah, I need to make a withdrawal. Okay. Put the fucking money in the bag, bitch, and I won't kill you.
What? Oh my God, don't
kill me. I'm not gonna kill you, bitch. Just look in the room.
Don't kill me. Just get the
fuck out of here.
Don't kill me.
Hurry the fuck up. Thank you. Windows tinted on my ride when I drive in it. So when I rob a bank, run out and just dive in it. So I'll be disguised in it. And if anybody identifies the guy in it, I hide for 5 minutes. Come back, shoot the eyewitness. Fire at the private eye. Hide the private mind.
He said, I'm coming back and I'm shooting a witness. I'm sorry, but I can't get got.
My business, dying bitches, pastors, rat pets. This puppy's lucky I didn't blast his ass yet. If I ever gave a fuck, I'd shave my nuts.
The puppy?
Tuck my dick in between my legs and cluck. You motherfucking chickens ain't brave enough to say the stuff I say, so this tape is shut. Shit after shit I say, I just make it up to make you mad. To kiss my white naked ass. And if it's not a rapper that I make it as, I'm gonna be a fucking rapist and a Jason man.
Why? He said if I'm making in this music shit, I'm gonna be a fucking rapist with the Jason mask on. Crucial.
Think it's a crime to tell me what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word. I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one. I'm a criminal. Every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word. I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one. I'm a criminal. Every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind.
Hey, basically, fuck what you heard, fuck what you saying. I'm going to be me, and that is Eminem, that is Slim Shady, that is Marshall Mathers. So, I mean, you either love me or hate me. Whichever one, I'm flipping you the bird, and I'm going to keep it moving. I'm going to keep it moving. That goes for the magazines, the haters, the rappers, anybody that's in my way, my competition, or in my way, or trying to be in my way. I'm a criminal, so please come on. Hey, he was hitting licks and everything in here. He came in crucial. Disrespectful. Damn. So this was Eminem. Y'all fuck with Eminem. Smash that like button. Hit that red one. Let's go to the next one, y'all.